Yeah, yeah. Damn. You made good time, sir.
What?
You made good time.
Closed.
That's the N7. N7.
It's actually the M7.
Oh, the
M7. Yeah,
close the door. It's not the M7. Opposite side. Drive. Right. Double. Plant. Out. Turn nice and slow. And then check left and right. 1 meter.
When you're ready.
There, two over. Left, back, two over. Right, back, two over. Left, back, two over. Doing the same thing for the first time, just get over. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, and get you get. You're setting them forward a bit too quick. Okay. Just for a coordination exercise.
So, right?
Yeah.
Back.
Cross the left.
Over.
Yeah. 1, 2, and then cross. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
You call me dangling for a reason.
You're a funny man, Dan. You got 1 minute left.
It's better not be a gun.
That's the whole thing is.
Oh.
Now they're tricky. They're tricky, tricky, tricky. These exercises are great. A, for just morale, it's a great bit of fun, even in warmth. But B, just being able to control every single movement of your body, no matter how weird or stupid it might feel to you. Especially when you're defending, I find a lot of defending movements are quick steps, drops. Sometimes you're gonna have to cross your legs, sprint, and then sometimes you don't need to. And it's just a matter of being able to move your body in whatever way you want at any time you want. We'll go for our normal little 3 steps, that one there. When I say right or left, say if I call right, you're gonna come out, get about to the right, drop the hips and open this way, shift it, round the back of the ladder, check it back on that side, and then play through the gap. Right, set, turn. B, nice. Left, set, turn. Feed that. Right, set, turn. Nice feed, yeah. Right, set. My fault. Wind carry that one. Yeah, it's okay, it's okay. It's bad fall for me. Right.
Yep.
Set. Turn. Feet. Left. Turn. Set. Nice start then, slowly. Left. Turn. Right. Turn. When a ball's coming at you at pace, you always have 2 decisions, okay? My first instinct, if the ball zips at me, so as it comes in, is to try and take the weight off it, okay? But the trick is, you don't want to take the weight off and then getting caught under your feet. Especially in center half, you need at least a yard of license so you can plant and clear in case somebody comes in and tries to tackle it. So the trick is, when the ball comes in, don't stand still and let it hit you like a rock. Take half a step back, and as you step, it just cushions it just in front of you. So the minute we're trying to control the ball, let the ball kind of control you. As it comes in, you look at the pace, but you just stop at that. So it's half a yard in front and then you can step in. Does that make sense? Left. Better. And a nice pass. Right. Turn. Keep on. Nice reverse. Left. Oh, good ball. Sticky one. You've done well. You've done very well. Right. Nice. Grab a drink. So this time, right is going to be set on this side, but a drop off the left. So that pass is poor for me. As the ball comes in, you want to set me on my back foot left so I can come in here and you can play that ball in there. Touch out of the body like that. And it's going to be a touch into the pole, nice and aggressive like that. Check it back to your right foot if you want to, and then into the net. Or you can fizz that with your left foot as well. Left. Great touch. Beautiful. Smooth. Left. Great one. Nice. You have the reverse as well, yeah? Very good though. Left. It was nearly delicious. Left. Good. Let's go, let's go. Great pass. Great pass. Right. Step. Flat. Good. Get the empty. Left.
Yeah, I'm here next week. I'm here to follow. Morocco chat.